Is that fair?
So you're ripping on Mr. Russo, right? Well, here comes...
I wouldn't say that.
Here comes Stevie Ray. Who's he got to face? What was Russo talking about before the break?
I had a funny feeling in my gut when I came to Dallas, Texas tonight.
Well, what is it? Suckers gots to know.
That low-down, dirty snake, Vince Russo. Yeah, Vince Russo.
Suckers would like to know.
Shut up. Has threatened to tear up my contract if I don't do this match tonight.
What match?
If I don't do this match with my brother.
Oh. His brother. His brother.
Well, you know something?
Oh, oh boy.
Just like when me and my brother were little bitty guys, we gonna do this tonight, but it ain't for you, Russo. We gonna do it tonight for each and every one of these people in Dallas, Texas.
Stevie Ray, Booker T in a qualifying match. And remember what Russo said, you got a chance, Stevie, to be the world champion. So I guess if Stevie can win tonight, Stevie will go on to WarGames 2000 later on tonight as we begin our sixth year of WCW Monday Night Raw instead of his brother, the former champ.
Fight space. Stevie Ray, if he has to, will stab his brother in the back tonight to get a shot at the world title. Anybody would. It's common sense. It's the world title, the most prestigious belt in sports. If Stevie screwed over his brother, Tony, you wouldn't even blame it for him. Neither would you, Borash.
I don't think that's about to happen. These two are going to do it for the people here tonight in Dallas.
Well, also, too, Jeremy, wait a minute, Booker's got
Yo,
the stick.
Yo, bro, I'm going to make this short and quick. I know this Russo's way of getting to me is through you, but we ain't going to worry about that. Russo, after this thing is all said and done, I just got one little thing to say to you. Don't hate the player, hate the game.
Now Stevie hit him.
And his family watching
on. Stevie got him from behind. Tremendous.
Their family watching on as the two brothers go at it. This is Russo manipulation at its very, very best, or worse, depending on your perspective, because he told the cat he's running the show, and we're seeing it unfold before us right here, Jeremy.
Well, they're obviously not holding anything back here. Stevie Ray going to town on Booker T. Are you kidding?
This is Stevie's big chance, the world title War Games. Who can blame Stevie Ray? Don't hate Stevie Ray. Hate Mr. Russo for creating this game.
I'm not hating it at all. Just talking about the obstacles. Here's a cover one, two, and a two count. Stevie looked very reluctant, almost indecisive, trying to cover his brother that time. Did he want to go to the cage?
Yeah, he was really reluctant. He just attacked him from behind to start the match. Stevie Ray is his own man, and he has a good shot at the world title if he can get past his brother.
But can he get past his brother? Who's going to prevail? Booker sent in. Stevie missed a big clothesline that time, but Booker did not. He nearly coming on the right side. Now the competitive juices are flowing between both men. Booker holds on into the gut. Wait a minute. Could it be an axe kick? Yes, it could. Oh, boy. Go, Sammy.
Spinneroonie. Spinneroonie. The former world champ with a Spinneroonie.
He caught him. Stevie caught him. Amazing. But he knew it was coming.
Why isn't he pinning him? Why isn't he pinning him?
You have to admit, no one knows this man like Stevie Ray. They've grown up together. They know each other.
Here we go. Here we go.
He was going to the flapjack. You're right, Jeremy. And he was evident right there as he caught him in midstream of the Harlem sidekick. He tried the slapjack. Did not. He was going to the bookend. And once again, Stevie cut him off knowing he was coming.
He knows him better than anyone else does.
This is incredibly emotional. Two brothers forced to fight by Mr. Russo.
Yeah, it's a bookend. He got him. Caught him. One. Two, three.
Booker T is going on to War Games 2000 later tonight.
What a great match by Stevie Ray.
Yes, it was.
And I got to admit, what a great match for the people of Dallas. Even though these cowboy corn whatever, don't deserve it. Lost track of my cliche there.
You'll find another one, I'm sure. Your winner. Hold on a second.
What the hell was that all about?
What?
Like I told you long time ago, suckers got to know. Keep your guard up, because that's the way we play the game. Get ready for War Games tonight.
All right. That's a great moment. And Booker T goes on along with Sting. But who else is going to survive?